What's good?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, family. Yup.
Family React is back with another video, bro. We back with another one. Another day.
New reaction.
New day.
A whole new reaction.
You feel me? My name is Tshego, aka Rezzy.
My name is Tato, aka Bobby Alonzo, aka Mr. Hallelujah himself. Pink Sun in the building.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. My name is Wusiso, aka DJ Rich. Taking his life.
You already know. And we back again with another video, guys. Before we start the video, as you can see, bro, you see us.
We looking different today.
You see us.
Come on, skipper boy.
Come on, slap.
I'm a skipper boy.
Come on, take my boy.
Bro, right?
Come on, take my boy.
Right?
Yo. Guys, so this is GXHustle. Mm-hmm. This video is sponsored by GXHustle.
Yep.
Let me just tell you about them real quick. I sure can kill it.
Aye. Thank you.
Man, you got jealous, man.
So yeah, GXHustle was established in 2014. It's a clothing brand and an urban youth street garment. Their apparel is totally influenced by Mzansi life, a touch of street fashion. The aim of the brand is to put not just the brand on the map, but also to help create a platform for upcoming media powerhouses. Brand was established by Glenda Amese. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. And later went into partnership with Gontse Sebopa. You feel me? So yeah, guys, they have like different shit you can see, bro. When you get this shirt,
another one.
When you get this shirt,
yo, another day. Uh-huh. Another day.
You get
your little, a whole new reaction, you know what I'm saying?
You get your little coke with it, you know what I mean? Mm. And if you like have a design and you're trying to print t-shirts and everything, they do that as well, you know what I mean? Can I have that paperback? They have a dope presentation. They bring the t-shirts in like a nice,
yeah, it was pretty dope when they dropped it off.
Yeah,
and
like, you know what I mean,
man.
fire. This is the paperback
now. I'm
saying that it came in, you know, this is the company. That's the company.
Mm-hmm.
follow them, you know what I mean? Yeah, guys, they do different types of stuff. I'm gonna put pictures up as I'm speaking right now. Yep. On here of the apparel they have. They have like bucket hats, the Congo type bucket hat with the Congo type material.
Mm-hmm.
They have sweatpants, tracksuits.
That's the aim.
Bomber jackets. You know, they have everything, guys. Mm-hmm. Every single thing. And their stuff is so dope, bro.
And moss too.
Show them the back of your shirt.
They got moss too. Now the back of the shirt that's sick is this one. I got the plain one.
Yeah, but the tag.
Oh my god.
Can you see the tag?
This
tag is fire though. This tag is fire. Like the back of his t-shirt.
It's that wolf, right? You know
what I mean?
That's dragging me.
So it's fire, guys. Like, check them out. GXHustle on Instagram. I'm gonna put the social medias and everything in the description and on the screen. Check them out.
Please,
and when you go purchase, or when you go render their services, tell them Family React sent you. Alright?
I don't know. They will know.
Thank you, bro.
They will know.
So yeah, we're back again with another reaction, and this time we're acting to CASSPER NYOVEST, Egyptian Cotton, featuring Anthony Hamilton.
Oh.
You know?
The OG.
So let us hear what they're saying. Real ass bitch, get fucked by a nigga.
Somebody get me a speaker. I need to bring a different speaker to work. Can't hear that song every day, though. I'm starting to hate it because of you guys. Like, heavy.
If you hurt mine. I'm a real hot man, it be. Egyptian caught in a sleeping peace while you speak of me. Disorientated reality has become like dreams. Contemplating to give a rap and become like Keith. Keith Butongo, or where's my manners? That's Dr. B. Every time we speak, I wonder what he sees in me. They say surround yourself with greats, I do it frequently. If you were boss, you split it equally. My baby mama's from Durban, but the coat was made in Italy. See, we don't celebrate the failures of an enemy. Even my enemies, enemies not a friend of me. Collaborating for destruction is just not allowed. If you were a real one, then you would know what I'm talking about. I prefer to go to war with my own guns.
This song has a Rick Ross feel to it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
gee.
Balls.
Balls.
You know what I mean?
Standing with my baby mama.
Oh.
Damn, I wish I had another dollar. All up on my millionaire. Here's a dollar.
Weird, but...
I want to share all this glory with no one, except the people that really love me, the family, the ones that protect me even when they are mad at me. It's pretty clear that I've done well with this life thing. That's what I think when I pull up at my crib, take out my phone and scroll through Black Coffee's IG, and I think, yeah, but to my pill I'm a life thing. That's what happens when you focus on another man. There's always somebody rich, or always a smarter cat.
Okay,
always gonna be somebody out there with a harder flex.
Okay,
but none of them are me. There never gonna be another cat. I used to love the game, but now I love myself. Filthy rich, and you can tell by how I smell. I be like, ladies be like summer well. And then it's...
Line of the season, though. I be like...
Ladies
be like summer well.
Summer well.
Later back at the hotel, I'm fresh as hell. In my gazelles, I'm in the spur looking like I never took an L. My white mommies call me Nyovest. Don't rush your process, chasing another man's progress. We let it
slide. So bubbly. That's fair.
Then I'm about to be a father. My son is already blessed, he's got a starter. I feel secure, I think I picked the perfect mother. I'm forced to grow and certain things are kinda harder. I think I might let go of the Bentley, cause I don't wanna see his little stomach go empty. I'd rather keep the crib, that's more important. So him and my baby mama always got a place to live, yeah.
Why does he refer to his baby mama as his baby mama and not his girl? Are they dating? Do you guys know, or is just the baby mama, baby daddy thing? Or are you dating? Which one?
I mean, he said he'd rather keep the crib so the kid and the baby mama can have a house to live in. So he seems to care both ways, you know what I'm saying? It's not just about the kid. It could be dating.
People do that for their baby mamas. They buy them houses and shit. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So
are they dating?
Because he never posts her. So I'm just like, you know.
His life is very secretive.
Yeah, he's very private now.
Now.
Yeah. Now. He's grown. He's grown. But yeah, so far this song, it's not bad, man.
It's
really not bad. It's a nice, it has a nice jazzy vibe to it.
That's a feel-good session type vibe,
yeah.
No hype feel here. Just listen to what the man has to say.
Yeah.
I used to care about all the opinions. Now all I care about is family reunions. Fuck a Brazilian, my baby mama hair look Indian. She's smart, plus she worth a couple million. Shout out to Jamma, he prepared me for my knees. I know the traps, I get up early for my cheese. Uncle Casper grinding heavy for my knees. So fuck a six pack, we living in the belly of the beast.
I'm bad.
That's the oiliest man in South Africa right now.
Oh,
I am here.
Oh,
yes. I'm
seeing the done it all. It's more memorable when I'm involved. Yeah, I started small, but look how I evolved. With 20,000 in the stand, it's just something small. Still driven, yeah, I hardly walk. I need a pista for the blister soon. That's the Ferrari talk. You know they're saying, more money, more problems, that's true. But somehow we stress less and we party more. Hope up McCartney on. Trips to survive. safaris are. Sip from Canary and explore the Kalahari. The young boys, they love to make noise like Kawasaki. I know the shit I'm wearing look plain, but it's Versace. It's rich and easy polos for the evening. My clothes are must, you know the combo's always sickening. See, I give out the less dollars, it's getting thinking in. And I'ma need to see your glasses up if you're feeling me.
I need so much.
Celebrate life.
Let's play.
Celebrate family.
Let's play.
Let's flex.
All about family.
All about family.
Let's play. Let's play.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
I need your family.
Family.
Every time, and you need to understand that it's really just the things about to disappear. As I'm like, I'm
you know what I mean?
On this type of beat.
Dude, on this type of beat, and you just give Anthony Hamilton a hook.
Bro.
You must have had a lot to say.
Yeah, guys, that was a vibe, man.
It was nice.
That was a vibe.
I feel like Cass has a lot to say,
hey? Yeah, he has a lot on his chest. He has a lot on his chest, no cap. But it was fire, though. It was fire. Guys, what do you guys have to say?
I wish you would have given Anthony Hamilton a verse.
Legit.
Even if it's just a bridge. Like, the combination is beautiful. Actually, I see the vision you were going for, apart from the fact that my homies made me think, oh, half the time in the song.
That's a Rick Ross.
That's a Rick Ross type. Dude,
I'm sure he knows too.
Like, yeah.
When he was making it, he was like, nah.
Why didn't he feature Ross?
Actually, why?
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 Maybe he tried, eh?
Yeah.
Maybe he tried.
I don't think
maybe Ohanne, but maybe he was busy or some shit. I don't know. Cause
this would have been perfect for him.
Yeah.
Either him or I don't know. That's about the only person I can think of.
There's a lot of people that would kill this song. Yeah, we just can't think of them now.
Yo, Stelis, Wale.
There's a lot of Wale. Fuck, Wale was good. Yo, Wale, my God, bro.
Actually, he should have featured Wale. Let's don't you G-O, you.
No, Wale was gonna kill the song.
No.
But that was fire. Anthony, did he stay? Cass, did he stay? Cass said what he said.
Yeah, it wasn't a bar for bar thing.
Yeah, That was fire though.
It's opening up.
We play this song at home.
Okay, Cass, we'll see. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Please do like, comment, subscribe, share. Don't forget to go check out GXHustle. Get your gear, bro. If you have your own design, they print. Just take your shit there and they're gonna
print.
We
just plug you
up. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So do your thing, get fresh. It's the summer now.
Mm-hmm.
It's vibes.
It's vibes.
Get your hustle. You know the vibes.
Get your G hustle on.
Huh? You know the vibes.
You know what I mean? The whoop. But yeah, guys, like we always say, peace, love, happiness, wealth, and health to you and your family, prosperity, and all the beautiful things, blessings and blessings upon you and your family. We out.
That's flex.